What's up, Twitchers, and welcome to another 7 Days to Die with me, Big Timing, and my beautiful wife. She's over there somewhere.
Hi. Bye.
Yay. Now, let's, yeah, it's already the evening, 8:45 at night, so.
Don't mind me, I'm still learning the game.
Yeah. Now, I don't have a kitchen for her. I haven't built a kitchen for her yet, so for her to go and start cooking for me. So, that hit me over the head. Jesus. That thunder is loud, man. And I need to... There we go.
Dad, insult me like that, I will.
Why does this look darker? Oh yeah, it's because I put off my torch. Yeah, you can see she's wearing the cowboy hat. I've gone with a more, yeah, with a more workable kind of thing, you know, that's actually more functional. That's fashionable. I'm talking about functionable.
Hey.
This is functionable. Putting on a torch and being... Damn, that lighting's loud. I need to put it a bit more soft on my headset here. There we go.
Well, at least I ain't running around in my underwear.
Hey. You like me in my underwear. Look at my booty. Look at this booty. Yeah.
Yeah.
You like my booty. Now I can't see. Whoa. All of a sudden I'm up on the roof. It didn't even make the little sounds or anything that it's 10 p.m.
It does.
Oh, did it?
I'm busy talking to notice it.
Oh, okay, sorry. Is that a hint that I'm shut up?
I'll take it as your way.
Oh! you've been stuck at the forge again, huh? So I have to repair that poor thing now.
I wasn't smacking at it, that was you.
Why does it say 1,198, so it's a little bit damaged. I need skins and clay.
Skins, animal hides.
Yeah, I'll go get it.
It's in the front one, eh?
Yeah, front chest. Alright. Let's quickly... I'll take so half of this, I don't need all of it, damn.
I'm gonna switch my hat to the back cowboy hat.
Oh boy.
Hey,
functional people. Functional.
I'm a woman. I can change my outfit as many times as I feel like.
Alright. Come on.
Yep. The black one looks more fashionable.
Oh, lovely lightning. Now, if a person could just sleep in the damn game, that would be lovely.
Sleep through all zombies, like that's the
end of Mokey Pop. Trust me, you know how I sleep. I'll sleep right through all the zombies.
You will sleep through
it. I sleep dead. They can be gnawing at the door, front door. I don't give a crap.
Gnawing on your feet.
Yeah, they can gnaw me to death and I will be sleeping right through that. What else can a person make you? Air filter landmine. Wow. Air filter landmine. I won't make that yet. Now, so what are we going to do tomorrow?
I don't know.
We're going to do something.
Try to take over the world.
No, I think the zombies already accomplished that.
We need to take
Good
back.
Evening, viewer. And welcome.
Howdy.
Greet the people. Greet them.
I said howdy.
All right. Good girl. Good girl.
Go away. I'll lock you in the bloody kitchen.
I'll throw you down that hole over there, and then the zombies can have you.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Now let's start a fight here on live streaming, people.
No, thanks.
You know I'll always win.
No, I win. You want to embarrass yourself in front of other people? Go right ahead.
I won't be embarrassing anything.
Yeah.
I'll win.
Ha ha. That's what you think.
I just edit the video. That's all I do.
Yeah.
Where I win.
You can edit a live one.
I can't edit live, but exactly. Afterwards I can make highlights. And then I just change the highlights to where I win.
Like I said, keep fooling yourself into that.
So, where... Now, we need to... So, we now need to go do some... What the hell? Whoa, what's going on here? Whose map is this?
That's my map. That's my map.
What the...
Well, and now I got your map.
You got my map. Zoom out. No, we got the same map. What the hell? My map was a hell of a lot bigger than this. Stuff away. All right. Note to self: if you play two-player split screen, it takes the whole entire map away. Okay. It probably just remembers from when we played today, because that we went to that island yesterday.
Yeah.
In game time. That's today.
I know, but it shouldn't be doing that. It should show you
I know.
Everything that you explored. Maybe it's because we now actually. Oh,
it's okay, man. I'll. I know exactly where we're going in any case, so. Got a lot of meat. I got a mini bike. I go bear hunting with my mini bike.
You know, something I don't understand is, for some reason, now that I'm here by this, it tells me you are wet.
Yeah, you're.
Because it's raining.
I'm always wet.
No, you'll be soaked. Running around in that.
Give me this, it's smooch yet. Mwah.
I will smack you with a
gun. I got a club. I'll shotgun your ass.
I will use my shusher.
I got a shovel. I can bury you.
You know what?
Go away!
I got a fire axe.
I closed the door. Damn it. Close the door, woman. It's cold. Fuck it.
Go stand in front of the fire and I can ask.
All right. Move along. Get out of here. All right. I wonder if we shouldn't just break through here a little bit, just so we can see the zombies when they come.
Okay, well, you go on that side, I'll go on this side.
I'll just say hi to the zombies, you know? Don't jump my damn spikes up!
I need to get through the window.
Leave the window in there.
I want to open the window.
No.
And I'll open it from here.
A little bit of lag.
Yeah, the lag is lovely.
My wife makes the lag wonderful. No, I'm scared. Now, I'm just going to make a little window here. Secure window. Wooden frame. No. Get out of that one dead. So, secure wood door.
Okay, so where do you say it is? It will be on the building, I'm thinking. Yeah. Or decor.
Now you get a wooden... Wood window, there we go.
And the
wood
window. The building?
Yeah, it's the building, yes. I'll make two of them. You don't need to make any, really. Yeah, you do, because you made a hole there.
Yeah, okay.
Right, and wood window, and wood window. There we go, that looks a lot better. Now, let's see here.
Maybe now we won't
overheat
so badly in here either.
Oh, sweet. You can see my little pillar. Well, then we might as well just take this away. Why do I need iron? Oh, okay. Because I actually reinforced that window a little bit too much.
Leave me be. I'm putting the window in.
I'll put your window in.
Yeah, and as soon as
I wash the windows too.
No, that's your job.
No, that's your job.
Okay, should I now reinforce this a bit now? What?
No. Just leave them the way they are.
Then you can just upgrade them a wee bit.
No, we'll just close them up.
Okay, sorry. Like I said, I'm new to the game, people. Don't mind.
Damn,
my
must...
crafting is so low. Oh, where is the... Okay, I don't have cloth farm. What do we use again to make cloth farm? Just to do this very much.
It's there somewhere, woman, look.
Yeah, I'm looking. Get your hair. Get your hair. Cloud fibers. There's a lot of those in there.
Right.
Cloud fibers is in this one, right?
Yeah, cloud fibers is in there, yeah.
Gimme.
Torches. Yeah, just take some of this coal. Make some torches here. This one went down a bit too far. Look at that. This one went too far too. Where the hell is it now? Give me my torch. Come on. There you go. Good boy. There we go. My whole roof is covered nicely. Now, I need to... We don't need to decide, so our whole map is reset. Well, my map is reset. Stop eating all my meat. Yeah, let's see. Yeah. Oh, thunder. Can you hear the thunder? Oh, yeah. Eat, baby, eat. And drink. Okay, wow, my food is really low. I need to go hunting again.
Yep. You were the hunter, you bring back
the... Okay, I'll do that. You gotta go foraging tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. I'll forage your backpack.
No, you ain't foraging my backpack.
There.
No. You ain't touching my stuff. Hang on. Oh. I don't know, what day is today? 33.
When's the next all day?
No, I'm worried about when's the next dog day. 28th was the whole day. 33.
Today
is dog day. Great.
Yay.
Hooray. Hooray for dogs. They're so wonderful. I'm a zombie too. Are you a dog? Oh, sweet. Very nice. Thank you, A0. If you do see the stream, thank you for following me, buddy. Really appreciate it. I'm just playing, playing with my wife tonight.
Hi.
And then tomorrow, I'll be back streaming with you. I'm just showing my wife the ropes and go outside. Oh, all right.
Going outside.
I don't mind going outside. I'll go outside.
I stay here. Sorry, scaredy cat.
I'll go outside. No, there's no...
I'm the big scaredy cat.
No, there's no dogs here. Got the torch on my head. I know they love the corner of the house. Yeah, you do see that ginormous hole at the bottom? Yeah, that was me digging, trying to dig underneath the house. And it caved in on me. And a bunch of zombies fell on my head. Now I wonder where my damn bot is. I got a bot for this thing, but it's not working. So I'll do the bot's work. Come on. There we go. I'll do the bot's work. Ah, it's 6 p.m. Right, I'm gonna go out bear hunting.
Goodbye. Bring some.
Yeah, woman. So how's your day been going, GI66? I'm kind of streaming a bit late tonight because I went out shopping. There we go. Right, I'm just gonna go out hunting for some food.
Yeah, I'll scope out the area now.
Are you just gonna be a scaredy cat because there's dogs outside?
I am a scaredy cat.
Well, you're supposed to be a bit braver than that. I got the headphones on.
I'm still learning the controller, so sucking at it. Break my leg again.
From August 9th, GI66, I'll be also live streaming No Man's Sky.
Yeah, when you get it.
So please be sure to look out for that. Now I'm just looking for some deer or... Shit, I need... Oh, deer! Come here, deer. Ah, there we go. Come here, dear. Come here, buddy. Come here. Yes! One shot. One shot that deer, baby. Come here. This is our man hunts in the future. Just ride over those animals, man. There we go. All right. Come on. A bit of lag.
Ooh,
Okay, there's river. I'm not gonna go up to the river now. I need to actually find the road because I need some petrol for the mini bike. Definitely don't want to run out of petrol. It's stranded out here.
Yep, you'll be stuck. I can't fetch you.
Yeah, you're too damn scared to come fetch me.
Yep, big old scared cat. Big old wussy weak, that's me.
Ah, oh, here's a car.
I'm scared of my car.
Alright. Petrol time. Give me some petrol. Yeah, if you ever want to hook up... Oh, he left. Damn it. Oh, wow. You're actually walking around outside?
Yeah, well,
now, you see...
I sprained my leg, so I'm looking for coffee.
If you now were like me and used the useful helmet, you would have a torch on your head.
I don't need no torch. I just need not to run into zombies. That's all. Oh.
Okay, I'll break up this one. Petrol. Now let's carry on hunting here. Yeah. To find more gear, man, or maybe a bear or a pig. What was that?
Don't say that.
No, I'm not looking on your screen, I'm looking on my screen.
I don't like hearing what you're saying.
Squirrel! Shit, I'm saying. So I'll rather get out of the air, probably saves. Big fat bear down here somewhere.
Paper! I found paper.
Good, good.
I'm gonna make some ammo.
I just rode over a pig and I didn't even know it.
Yeah, of course. And I just got a short iron pipe.
Come on, chop the pig up. Okay, I don't need the bone. I'll piss off. I don't need the bone. And I don't need all this
stuff. Right?
Yeah, that'll be handy. Oh, I'm close to a supply drop. I always like finding supply drops on my little runs like this. Sweet. What's this?
Schematics, bring them to me. I want them.
I couldn't even see what they are, but
okay. MacGyver book.
I think I've read the MacGyver book already.
Yeah, but there's a lot of them. It's not just one.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a zombie. Oh, no, don't worry about it. I'll tell you if there's a zombie near you. Oh, that's just a zombie. Yeah, the piece of the below the house. Whoa. Shit, zombies. Alright. I need to head back again. Oh, yes. Lag.
Hey, you got it. Is that a bear?
No, it's not a bear. But I'm hunted right now. Got him in the nuts. Opposite house.
Yep, and just across. I'm a big old scaredy pants. I don't like being anywhere near any kind of zombie.
Oh, you just pull out your blunderbuss.
Yeah, I know. I'm not so sure. I'm not going to stick. I know.
Pop a cap in that ass.
I am a big old scaredy cat.
Oh, yeah, the car, nice.
Just until I can... Just until I can...
I need some more petrol. Yeah, I know the zombies can smell me. Yeah. Let's keep on going, baby. How many? 68 petrol, okay. That's good enough. gonna go treasure hunting right now.
I'm not treasure hunting, I'm just...
Yeah, see if we can get petrol too, eh?
Well, I'll get it if I knock this thing on regularly, right? Yeah, I'm getting petrol. A little bit, cool. But I'm getting it.
I'm just gonna quickly set a quick waypoint here. Quick waypoint, so I can see which way I should let him bloody well go. Now, which way is home? Oh, please tell me this is... No, this is not nitrate.
Cool.
Yeah, it's cool. Alright, let me just check the map again. Okay, I need to turn right, like, big time.
I'm gonna do the cars as well. Get you gasoline and stuff like that.
There we go, that's the way home. I heard a zombie now. I hear a plane too. Oh sweet, plane. Oh man, the drop is on the way home, so I'm good. I'm good with that idea. It's east. Alright, so I'll head out east.
Well, I am getting stuck on this car. It's turning off much, but...
No zombies yet.
Just,
just duck down if you want to know, really know if there's one there nearby.
Okay. Oh,
we went into the river there.
Well, I've got three cars, busted cars here, so they're
all... Yeah, bust up those cars. The ones that still got a shell on top of them.
Yeah, they shouldn't take too long. These are...
No, don't break them at all. Because I need them. I need the first part of the shell. Gives the mini bike parts.
Okay, well, these are just frames. Inside frames. So these will give me gasoline and iron. Maybe something else in my
life. Right. I made it to the drop off point.
Actually not in the water. That is amazing.
Sweet. Now let's get out.
It's only 1 o'clock
now. Oh wow. It's so damn dark. So, I don't know where you at.
I am just a little bit away from the house.
All right.
The car is standing around
it. I'll go cook some of the food so long. I don't know what, I can't read what the schematic is.
Should I try and get more gas?
Yeah, if you can, no. Yeah, there's a few cars. You still got enough, way more than enough time. Okay, that's sniper rifle schematic, okay. So I'll read that.
Just see what it is. Just a zoomer.
Learn the guy's secrets to making scrap metal armor and more by reading this. Oh, sweet, I picked up a lead battery for you.
Oh, nice.
Yes, that's what I need for the little mini bike. put the lead battery in. That's definitely one part towards your bike. More bone, throw that away. Picked up. Here's some gun parts.
There's an awful lot of cars standing around here.
Alright, it goes over there. If you find duct tape anywhere, we need one more duct tape also to do the bike handle. What do we do the fat with? What do we do with the... Oh, wait, hang on. I need this.
I don't know what fat is.
And what does tallow do? Candles. Oh, okay. Well, here's more animal fat. I hear a zombie. Duck down.
Ah, come on.
Undetected. Okay, you're still fine.
I think I should head home anyway.
Okay, that's all good with me. Do you hear the thunder? Oh yeah. Now, let's see how this meat is going. Alright. Eat. Yeah, I'll put all the
meat. Still hear the zombie.
No. I should put this off.
I love how that happens, the light and the flashes like that.
There we go. There's me.
Oh, honey, he's home. He's home from hunting. I hope you brought us good meat.
Oh, yes, honey. I brought us good meat, and I'm eating it all up.
I want some of that. I want some of that for stew.
No, you're not allowed to have it. Aww. I need my gasoline. Alright, I need to put this away. All the iron, please keep on collecting, because that will be for your bike frame.
Now which one do I put the gasoline in?
Put it in the first chest, I'll pick it up now.
This one?
The very first chest.
Yeah, 300 and something.
Nice, you picked up 300 something. I got 44. But then again, I did put more petrol in the tank. Okay.
I'm putting a paper in there too, okay? And there's a lead pipe here that I got.
Lead pipe, yeah. But yeah, put the pipes and stuff, put it all here in the little mini bike container.
The one at the end?
No, the second last one.
This one?
Yeah. That's where all the mini bike parts go. Now, I'm just hoping and praying I can get you an engine with that last little bit of strength of that wrench. Oh yeah, and a headlamp. I need a headlamp. So basically, I need to find a car that's basically got all of its shell still, really, really in good condition.
So that you can pick that up then.
So that I'll be able to get it out of that car. Just had a quick potty break. Okay, just say again. I think we'll have to. Yeah. For the frame, go look in the forge. You'll see the bike frame there. Yes, in the forge. Go, yeah. Flick again. Flick. Flick. Again. Again. Again.
Jesse.
There it is. There it is. Right, yeah, you just need the iron.
200, though. We only got like 87.
I think I've got enough meat now, so tomorrow we're going to go hunting iron. Big time.
Well, I break down the cars, and then that gives me a bit of iron and gas.
A lot. What we should be doing is digging down into the ground, but then again, you need to dig far down before
yeah,
you start getting
get
iron.
Up. And how are you going
to
get out then, also?
Are you using the frames to get out? What did I build?
No, that one that was in, except that one also had a dumpster in it.
Yeah, it should have metal left.
What if you break the dumpster down? Maybe the dumpster will give you metal as well.
No, we tried and then it gave so little after all that chopping.
Oh, yeah. But there's little panels that's around there, that corrugated iron, steel panels.
The panels on along the sides, the gate.
Yeah, the metal
the
panels.
Fencing. Yes, we can chop that down.
That will give you, but where will we find more? Because there's not a lot left. On
we'll have to go into the town.
We'll
have to venture in and chop down some, Hey, Darky! I don't know why it's showing up Darky, but it's not showing him as a viewer. Yes. Oh, what's up, man? How you doing, buddy?
Hi.
Yeah, the wife wanted to play with. She wanted to do the kitchen part of the game, where she's just cooking all day and staying at home.
Where are you? You need to smack upside the head.
Don't hit me.
There.
That hurt. That hurts,
yeah,
woman.
I know. Insulting me.
Okay. That's enough. That's enough. Gonna commit suicide here with each other here. Zombies don't even need to get us.
Yep, we'll kill each other.
Want some coke? There we go. I'm supposed to have a bot that's welcoming everybody, but
no, I'm not mean.
It's not working right now. I'm probably supposed to type something in.
He's
I don't
just
know.
Pretending. I'm not mean at all. I'm
scared
of zombies.
She married me to me, please. The abuse. The abuse.
I will smack you.
I am not lying. I'm speaking the truth.
Ooh.
Call child services.
Child services?
Yeah, because I'm a big child.
Yeah, I see that. You break the door.
I didn't break the door. You breaking
now
the freaking door.
The
door. Don't break my door.
I'm breaking the door.
I'll smack you with a flippin'.
I'm fixing it now.
I'll throw you
I'm
with a rock.
I'm reinforcing it. There you go. See? Nice and strong.
Yeah,
for a change.
Yeah, my wife likes.
Hey, I can't be that awesome because I'm playing along with him, so.
Yeah, my wife likes. She likes all these games also, man. She, that's why we actually went out today and went and bought another PS4 remote. Damn, these things are expensive. They are very, they're crazy expensive. What was it, $60? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have bought a Lego set for that, man. Whee! Now, yeah, it's 6 p.m. and I did a little bit of hunting again with my mini bike. Pretty successful.
Let me just. Yeah, you know how he hunts with his bike.
Yeah,
drives over them.
Yeah, he does.
That is awesome. New meaning to the word roadkill.
Yeah. Check that. 23 pieces of meat, 52 hides.
I want some of that meat. I need to eat.
I got my wife playing these games. I played too. Oh, there you go. Well, I did buy some Lego today, but I bought it for the kids.
It was the small ones.
Yeah, we had to buy the kids something. I felt a bit
they
guilty.
They already have a lot of Legos, though.
Yeah,
so
they got a whole bag over here in the corner with just Legos, everything Legos.
Yeah, and it's just lying there.
I would have died and gone to heaven if when I was their age for all those Legos.
Let's see what's going on out there.
Oh, you know what we had when we were kids for toys? No. For toys, it was playing outside. That was our Pokemon Go, playing outside and throwing rocks around and playing hide and go seek with your buddies.
Reading.
Yeah, but you were boring.
I was a bookworm, not boring.
There you go. Oh, geez, I think he's just a year older than me. You're just a year older than me, man.
He's not that much older.
Yeah, he's not that much older.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to say how much older than me, but I'm in the same vicinity, so.
Yeah, that means he's in 78, I'm 79. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I'm close enough to it, so.
I'm still
Let's
trying
to say I'm in the same ballpark. I'm not gonna tell you how old I am though.
Yeah.
No woman does that.
What?
Shit.
She's 28.
Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Actually, you're wrong. It's 22.
Okay.
No, wait, 25. No, sorry, 21.
Yeah, if I do
I can't
mention,
make up my mind. I'm a woman.
If I do mention her real age, I'll probably will get a real axe in my head.
Where is he?
Oh, sweet.
Thank you.
I've seen, you want to make a PS4 case made out of Lego.
Oh, that would be awesome.
I've seen on YouTube this guy, he trolls, I think it's his uncle. The guy's the uncle and
the uncle trolls the kid.
Yeah, the uncle trolls the kid and then he so-called buys him, he gets a box, a PS4 box. And he makes the entire PS4 out of Lego. And then he puts the PS4 in there.
Yeah, and you open the real box and you find a Lego one inside. And it was the PS4 and the Xbox and it was even a Wii too, wasn't it?
That's a damn shame, man. The wife won't let him play Legos. You know?
Man, just a hobby!
Yeah, my wife will let me play with Legos. I'll play with Legos.
Yeah, make the case and then show her how cool it looks before you put everything inside it.
The thing is, I'm scared of making things with the Legos because the kids will just break it.
Yeah, and then you've got a clumsy wife that might by accident drop it too, so not good.
Yeah.
I might just drop it by accident while I'm cleaning.
I'm right now also,
You see, as a woman in the house, there's a plant.
Don't use the craggle, man. Not the craggle.
Not the craggle!
Who was the dad in Lego Movie again? Will Ferrell.
Yeah.
Don't be like Will Ferrell, man.
The guy that plays Lord Business.
Yeah,
Lord Business. He wants to use the craggle. Oh, that was
awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team.
What? Get your ass back here.
Whee!
Oh, wait a minute. I can break this.
I can make more bedrolls. There ain't nothing gonna happen. You are definitely
to pursue this the ideal of a Lego PS4. Awesome.
What was the name of the main character again?
Emmett.
Yeah, Emmett.
The special.
The special. There we go. Yeah. Darkie is the special.
Oh, yeah.
Go be the special. Now, I got a shotgun, yeah, and a wife that's standing on the edge of the pier.
Oh, yeah. Really? Really? I got a big gun, too. And a small gun.
I got a bazooka.
I got an axe. Don't mess with
That's
me.
Like bringing a knife to a gunfight. Come on.
Okay, wait, there's my gun. Oh, and that one too.
Oh, man.
And if you don't listen, then you get the shusher.
I get the shusher. Yeah, we made the barbed wire shushers. And they work brilliantly,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that's the shusher, and this is the boomstick.
That's like one shot.
Just boom.
Bam. On the head. Jesus,
on
yeah.
PC. Oh man, I wish I had a PC like that though.
Yeah, well, he's definitely very special to have a PC worth $6,000. Wow. I would love a PC that's worth $6,000, man.
Just think of all the games you can play on that. All the new RPGs and stuff coming out. Man, that's awesome.
Yeah, I think PC games are a lot more. If you've got the right gear on your PC. I think the detail is better than the consoles. A lot better. It's just my opinion.
Okay, but it's nearly 10 o'clock, so the zombies are probably going to start pouring in now. Right?
Okay, let me just get this frame and lock you outside. Here we go. And...
Are we going to stay up here for the night?
No, you...
Take a look at everything.
No, I'm just going to lock you out. Come here.
You think I can't break it down myself? I would... I shoot you!
Damn it, it's not working.
I will shoot you. Don't tempt me.
So how was your day, Darky? What you been up to, man? We've been shopping today, so I've been uploading a bit. And that's why I'm uploading a bit late tonight.
Yeah, well, we had to go shopping so that we can get the second controller too.
What? You have it in a fish tank in mineral oil.
In the fish tank.
What's that? The computer? Damn.
Is that to keep it cool?
Yeah. Well, today's computers, you definitely basically need it in a fish tank.
Yeah, you need like...
Well, the amount of cooling that those things
yeah,
need, man.
I mean... Ooh. Mineral. Okay, I do not really know much about PCs, but I have no idea how... Oh, hi!
What's up, original?
Hey.
Yeah, buddy, I'm playing with my wife. Let me just grab her hand over here.
No fish are in it. Oh, well, at least the fish is safe then.
Damn.
No fish were killed in the making of the PC.
What's up, original? I hope you can hear me, man. I'm supposed to have a bot on this thing to say hi. So I'll do it for the bot. I'm still working out all the kinks on my Twitch channel. This is only my second day, I think, for streaming.
Yeah.
Ah, cool. So long as you can hear me, you shouldn't hear the wife.
Blah, blah, blah.
Women are only meant to be her. See, not heard.
Come and say that over here. I'll shoot you.
There's a zombie outside. He's calling your name.
Ah. Nice. You can go and play with the dogs.
Get yourself a pair of... Yeah, the dog's outside. Get yourself a pair of goldfish, man, and put them in the side of the computer.
No, poor fish. I'm glad you didn't do that to the poor fishies. Put some Lego fish in there. That'll be cool.
Today we saw the smallest dog on planet Earth. I'm telling you. This dog was about this size.
I don't know what that little thing was, but she was...
But it was the most adorable, fluffy, cute little thing on Earth. I promise you. Beautiful.
I don't know what it was.
It wasn't a chihuahua.
It was too cute to be a chihuahua.
Yeah, it was way cuter than a chihuahua.
But it had the same little, fluffy little...
And it just had these cute little eyes and everything, man.
I wanted to steal it, but I thought you would have did.
Well, it's a bit difficult because she was carrying the damn thing, the poor thing, you know?
Yeah.
Shame. She kind of noticed you grabbing it out of her arms.
I'd still steal it. I'm so cute.
Yeah, these dogs are after me bad. Yeah, man, they love me. Come here, doggies. I was just out shopping today. Tuesdays always my shopping days, so I'll always be streaming a bit late on Tuesdays, because the wife drags me along to the shops. Poor me.
Blah blah. You're not going to hear the end of the blah blah tonight. I'm telling you, you're going to hear blah blah all the time, so you might as well get used to it.
I got my bench grinder, so I'll be. I did. I promise you, I did. And here's the parts for the second bike. Why is it locked? What's going on here? There's the parts for the second bike, and I use my bike to go hunting. I hunt bears and deer with it.
It's outside the bike.
It's right over here. Just trying to walk there. There it is. There, in the distance. The mini bike. If you could tell me where I could find a little basket, because I'm dying to get a basket, man. Because a basket will really help me out carrying stuff around.
What else do you still need for this one?
I need a little engine, but I know where to get that. And the headlight. That's what
that's
one of the cars.
We need to make the second one.
Serious questions. Shoot, man. Shoot. You can ask away, buddy. As a real. Cool, we can do a Q&A, I don't mind.
If I know, well, I don't know.
If you want to get to know me.
This is my first day playing this, so if it's about the game, I wouldn't be much help. Okay, you'll be enough.
I like Q&As, man. It keeps me talking.
We have two kids, so come here. Answer your question.
Come here. Come here, quickly.
Show your face. Oh, there you go.
Ta-da!
That's one.
The other one's 5 years old, so yeah, I have had sex with my wife.
Yeah, because I don't think that was pollination or anything.
Pollination.
Yeah.
Am I streaming early for you? Wow, you see, the States is usually around 8 to 6 hours, sometimes 18 hours behind.
It's nearly 9 o'clock at night here for us.
Yeah. So this is really early for him in the morning. Sorry, man. This is about the best times I got. Unless I do it in the mornings, like stream in the mornings, but I can't.
That'll be like 5 in the morning about.
Yeah, I won't be able to stream that early in the morning. Everybody will be sleeping and my wife will kick my ass.
I won't be playing along then. You can fiddle on your
own. Hey, Original, any more questions, buddy? Any more? How many girlfriends you had before you got married? Oh, that's very easy. How many girlfriends have I had? Oh, jeez. I had...
Girlfriends you had a lot.
Jeez, at least I would say maximum 15. I would say 15, realistically 15.
I don't know, I don't know.
I mean, at most, probably. And have I slept with them? Not one of them. I actually got married with my wife and had sex for the first time with my wife.
Yeah.
See, that's how you do it, buddy.
old school.
Old school.
I wonder. I'm going to ditch some of these.
Lovely dogs. What do you do again, Darky? What's your line of work again? Look, I forget some things, but I'm usually terrible at names and stuff.
Probably.
I'd probably still be a virgin, yeah. If I never got married, yeah, I would probably still be a virgin, yeah. You are correct there, sir. There's nothing wrong being a virgin.
No.
Ah.
It's actually smart. No diseases.
What? I'm at a computer. Oh, you're a computer programmer.
Awesome. Oh, that's why he has such a monster computer.
I would have loved to be a computer programmer. I had the course and everything. I started the course. Offline. Through the mail course. And it just didn't work out. Oh, now for your wife Q&A.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Women don't tell everything.
My wife ain't gonna answer the sex questions. You can forget that.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, that's an honest question.
Why did you decide to have kids? We felt it was time for him. I mean,
we got married, and then 3 years later we had our oldest son. We got married in 2003, and in 2006 we had our oldest son.
And the little one just went
off. Yeah, and the little one is in 2011, so there's like a big gap. Yeah.
Let the games begin.
There was no accidents involved.
Nope.
They were all both planned.
Yep.
We're talking about computer programs. So you could be a hacker, Darky. Darky could be a hacker.
That's even cooler.
I would love to be a hacker. I'm just too stupid to be a hacker. I'm not clever enough.
You know, I have... with computers is that they don't always do what I tell them.
Are you sure about deciding on what the kids?
Well, definitely sure on the fact that they're not accidents.
Oh, yes. The only accident here in this household right now is my face. That's the only accident you're going to see. Oh, you're a good hacker. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's like you get dark, you get black nasty
magic,
witches.
Black magic,
and you,
white
yeah,
magic.
Yeah, you white get white hacker. Witches. Yeah,
that's,
white hacker.
That's
yeah.
Cool. I think that's even better than the dark ones.
So you're working for those companies that you basically hack their systems to basically tell them where all the holes are in their system and stuff like that.
And how to make it better.
Yeah. Wife pushes. What? Why push his finger back and hear his sex sound? I don't get it. Explain, please. Pull a finger back.
I'm a bit
this finger. The only thing you're going to get out of this finger is... There we go. Yeah, man, you got a good job. Definitely a good job. A very stressful job, probably, too.
Yeah, I'd say so. Probably has to travel a lot for it, too.
Because I know my brother...
all over the world.
Yeah, my brother also travels and also deals with security and all that on all these systems and stuff.
He's got these big companies that he does that for. He's like the security analysis.
But originally, you got to explain that question, man. I don't get the finger pulling.
Oh, well,
oh.
Ouch. There you go, I punched you.
Is that good? I'm a damn good actor. Don't really hurt me. I'll stab you in the game.
Excuse me.
I'll stab you in the game.
Not before I shoot you. I'm waiting for you. You come down that ladder, I shoot.
Oh, damn, man. He's constantly on call.
Oh, and 3 hours of sleep, man. I mean, yeah. Don't know how you do that. I can't manage, barely manage for 5 hours. So, I shoot you.
These dogs aren't coming closer, man. Oh, well, here, doggies.
They can stay down there. I don't
here, doggies. Nah, man, where's my blunderbuss?
Spray and pray gun, baby.
Oh, yeah. You know what I am going to get, original? I'm going to get the 9th of August. I'm going to get one of the best open world games you can think, because I actually enjoy open world more because there's never ending, it never ends. And
Rainbow Six Siege.
Yeah, Rainbow Six Siege is pretty cool. It is definitely
it's
a cool
like
game.
It's like the rest of the Rainbow Six games, is it?
Yeah. No. This is different. They're definitely different. It's multiplayer. You play with 6 other dudes, and each one is a specific class and has a specific job. And one
a lot of caffeine.
A lot of one team. One the opposition will be in the house guarding a bomb. Or the terrorists, and it's your job.
Okay,
to...
so it's your type of game, yeah.
Yeah, it is my type of game. I know.
Uh-huh.
But I'm going to get, 9th of August, I'm going to get No Man's Sky, man. I'm going to get that.
Yeah, that looks awesome, though.
That definitely does. It's also something that's in my to-do list.
Yeah, they're just not bringing out any more fun games for me, though.
Yeah, RPG games and things
that's
like Neverwinter Nights.
Neverwinter Nights now, but it's a damn multiplayer game.
Dungeons and Dragons, that kind of stuff. That's
Dragon
my wife's
Age.
Kind of game. RPG and all that.
Dragon Age.
Yeah.
Those
yeah.
are my favorites. That's they're not bringing out the ones I like anymore. It's just all these online ones, and I'm not big on online games.
Oh, nice.
Christmas. Oh, yeah. It does look good. I mean, I won't be playing it myself because... that's a bit much for me, but I would sure as hell sit and watch and play that.
850 billion planets in the game.
How long will it take you to
850 billion years to travel to each planet and visit each planet for 1 second.
1 second, oh man.
It's going to take you 850 billion years to do that in real lifetime. So, yeah, you're not going to manage that. There's no way no planet is the same as the other one. No animals that's on these planets is going to be the same.
Resources
it's going to
are
be,
all different
yeah.
and all over the place.
It's going to be awesome. And the cool thing is, if you do manage to actually find people, you could like make like a little pirate thing for yourselves. But it won't last very long because the next day when you log in, you won't find each other. So it'll be like a temporary kind of band together, you know, thing. If you do happen to find a human. Hello, pretty.
Hiya.
Now turn around, baby.
No.
Turn around.
No.
Turn around.
No.
Turn around. Turn around. You slap that ass.
No. Go away.
Oh, 8 more minutes so we can go out.
And you can go out and I'll run around here. Oh man!
I told my wife about the you're burning out the motherboard, man.
How many days solid was it? A week.
I think it was a week or 2 weeks. You said. Right.
Oh, poor PS4.
Right, let's go.
I think the wife will let you have another one if you blow this one up too.
We have to go hunting metal now.
Shh! I'm hunting rabbits.
But new DLC Skull Rain. What is that for?
2 weeks solid. My goodness, no wonder.
What DLC is that? Is that for this game?
Skull Rain. So that may be for the Rainbow Six one.
Oh, it could be the... Or is it the Rainbow Six one now? Don't break your leg. Oh, okay, okay.
I'm bleeding out.
Unfortunately, I'm just a bit late for Rainbow Six, man.
Oh, why is my inventory not...
Are you dogs? Up? Are you dogs?
Oh, please protect me here because I've just managed... I'm bleeding out. I am dying from falling down a bloody ladder and falling on horrible spikes.
Let's go see where the dogs are at.
See, I told you this is my first time.
Yeah, doggy.
And
Jesus, woman.
Sorry.
You make me shit my pants.
Wrong button.
Fuck's sake.
Now, where did all that metal go? All
right.
I saw it from one of the windows.
Yeah.
There you are.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but unfortunately, No Man's Sky is a bit late for me. I would have liked... No Man's Sky. I mean, Rainbow Six. I would have liked to get the game. But at that stage when it came out, I don't think it was even streaming. He says you pre-ejaculated the pro.
Yeah,
okay.
That's a condition. You're
not allowed to joke with me
about it, and I'm very sensitive about it.
Just on the hunt for any more questions there? Oh, come on.
Yeah, and
there
my bloody axe kicks the bucket too. Come on.
Come on, original. I'm sure you got more questions, buddy.
Inventory.
Even you, Darky, you can ask away, buddy.
This is getting annoying. I'm getting used to this.
Ask you questions. Okay. That's very easy. Are you married? Carl, just fix the television there, please.
What?
Me. So, the first question is, are you married? No. Okay, so I can't ask the...
Girlfriend?
You got a girlfriend. And if you don't have a girlfriend, next question will be, are you a virgin? Oh, okay. And... Okay, I'm not going to ask that question.
Would she play any PlayStation games with you?
Yeah, would she play any games with you?
No, except those games. You don't mean those.
No, not those kind of games. Whoa. No. You thought it was a zombie.
Yeah, I'm a zombie.
Yeah,
guessing what the hell
no
is for.
Are you still in school? School was fun times, man. No problems with bills.
Growing up, it's not always made up,
is it? Yeah, whoever said growing up is fun is definitely lying. Oh, you're not in school anymore. All right. Are you in college? And if you're not in college, where are you working? Oh, definitely, man. Those days were just brilliant. I was thin when I was in school. Now I got tits.
No worries about what to cook for dinner.
Oh, nice. Eyes are high school, nice, man. Trust me, school is the best time of your life.
Yeah, and you know what? I also used to say, oh, I hate school. I did, until I didn't have to go to school anymore. And I have to work. That ain't fun.
Oh, yeah. Not really complaining. It's more just, you know, you. You wish you had
the no worries
of being a kid, you know? Everything's taken care of.
Because you realize what kind of stress and worries your parents have to go through when they have your own to worry about.
Yep.
Yeah, like they say, boys don't grow up, but boys just get more expensive, eh?
Yes. Now, I'm exactly in the same position as you, Darky. I'm not complaining. Just wish I didn't have the responsibility as a child, you know. But
it's
unfortunately,
lovely not to have the worries when you're a kid.
Yeah,
because
man.
You don't know. But you know what?
Oh, come on,
it
lag.
It could have been worse. It's not that bad. Everything is. Actually,
hey. We're supposed to be looking for.
I got iron and I'm just chopping down this one tree for a bit extra.
I only got 50 something iron, man. What have you got?
I'm gonna check now. It's this down.
Yeah, those bulls, man. Those bulls are killers. End of the month comes and it's like, okay, what are we paying for today?
That is
car insurance, car tax.
Believe me, that is
freaking hell. What else?
Nightmare.
Yeah, make sure the
oh, where are you at? Make
sure the phone bills are paid. Where the hell are you, woman?
I'm here on the
are you
roadside.
On
the... I'm trying to hitch a ride, but there's no cars. the car driver and rob him with that kind of thing, yeah? Since we're on the
hey, hang on, we're going the wrong way, yeah.
I'm looking for cars. For
hang on.
Steel, for something.
No, come... Let's go south.
Oh, south. We gotta go for that town.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Any cars I see along the way, we can have a go
at. Oh, man. Well, okay, our bill for our phone is not that much every month. It's it's about 40 bucks per month for the contract phone. For the internet itself, for our internet and our television,
internet,
right?
Television and
it's about 125 bucks
a
month.
That's
yeah.
Everything. The only thing is my phone.
We should be heading south, sweetie. South.
I don't know where you are. So
yeah, it's but a person manages, man.
Yeah. Could have been worse.
So long as you budget correctly.
Yes, that is the secret to... Ooh.
Yeah,
ooh.
Metal.
Let's get through this. The zombies aren't going to come running because we're eating on the metal.
I'll be able to hear them.
Just keep an eye on the big old...
Yeah, I got an unlimited broadband. I am so thankful that I got unlimited because trust me...
Everybody in the house uses
internet. We are internet junkies, okay?
Yeah.
If my internet has to go down...
Oh,
I am on that internet service provider's ass day and night. I go nuts on them because I want my internet and I love my internet.
Judge to have the internet.
I mean, internet. I don't actually need.
You don't need this. I'm just gonna search it though.
Hang on, let me just.
Doesn't look like much of an headlight.
No, it's not really a good car, this. See if you can find one that has headlamps still.
But this one doesn't.
Yeah, just find one with headlamps.
No, one
yeah,
doesn't.
This one over here.
You go and have a go with that.
Okay.
Just didn't want to take it apart.
Wait, hang on. Me and my wife would die if we lost.
Yes, I agree.
Well, yeah, exactly. Definitely agree with you.
I'd be completely lost. I can't start my day without a cup of coffee and a bit of sitting on my phone.
Yeah, with your job, definitely. You definitely need that internet, man. Come on, I need better shit than that. Come on, where's the headlamp? Come on, baby. Headlamp.
Help them see maybe if you bottom one already.
No, I don't have a headlamp.
What is up here? How do you get up? You have to jump up on the dumpster to get on here, right?
Yeah, well, don't worry about what's up on there.
No, I just want to see if there isn't maybe.
Yeah, and I mean, I definitely need the internet, man. Pornhub is incredibly important to me. It's something I survive on. Oh yeah, I got insurance on the car. We actually just got the car a few months back.
Yeah, we had to get a new car.
I had to get a new car, yeah.
Because the other one would have cost way too much to fix.
Yeah, the other one's engine broke, or something broke on the damn thing, and...
Something about the chassis. No, not the chassis, the engine, yeah, engine block or something.
Okay, sweetie pie. This wrench broke.
Oh, crap.
And I didn't find any headlamp for you. Sorry,
okay,
sweetie.
Don't worry. We'll find it.
Because you need the wrench for the headlamp, man.
I know, but we can find a wrench somewhere else.
Yeah, the insurance on my car, what's that? Hang on.
It's like 108 every 3 months, isn't it?
Well, it's basically 65 a month.
Yeah. Something like that.
65 a month, yeah. On the car insurance. Oh wow, here's a zombie. Hang on, let me smack him on the head. Come here.
Oh, zombie. I am so fucking here. For the last.
I'm here by the graveyard, just having fun with some zombies.
Oh, there's my shusher. Okay, that's it. We've been through this house already, haven't we? Okay. Would there be anything to raid in there? Any crypts? No, there's probably a ton of zombies.
I've been in this house next to the graveyard.
Yeah, that one?
No, I haven't been in the other ones.
Now, just give me a second.
Where are you going? Oh, Jesus, I need to defend your ass. Wife has to run. Oh, nice. I'm not really too good with cars, so I don't know what a Ford Raptor looks like, but it sounds expensive, man. I never grew up with cars, sorry. I'm not a mechanic, if the car breaks, it's busted. I wouldn't have a clue how to fix the damn thing. So, I know a little bit about a car, but that's it. You know where to put the oil in and clean water and all that stuff, but that's it. There we go, you're back, woman.
Yeah! Still alive, I think.
Right, let's go to this house over here.
Oh, this is a supply drop.
Leave the supply drop, it's too far away. We've been in here, hang on.
We've been in both of those, have we?
I don't think we've been in this one, no. We haven't been in this one, come here.
I see two more in the distance. What's that? There's a basement! Oh, and it's got a picket fence and everything! Oh, that's awesome. Wait a minute. There's a zombie!
Whoa, water! The basement's flooded.
The house is flooded, probably.
No, the house isn't flooded, it's just the basement.
Oh, okay. Well, let me see, where's my little thing? Oh, okay. Ooh, there's a door. Oh, yeah, use the door, don't break it. I'm in the kitchen.
This house is useless.
Is there nothing in it?
There's nothing in it.
Yeah, there's just a can in the
thing.
Oh, there's a toilet.
What did this thing now tell me? Something on mine has decreased. Shit, I need to eat.
Yeah, me too, actually. And we don't have food with us.
Nope. We don't have food.
And there's nothing in the fridge or anything, is there?
Nah.
Cupboard?
$64,000 truck. Holy shit.
Oh, I would love to see. I'm gonna go and look up what that looks like.
My car. Okay, I'm outside, sweetie. We better get out because we're hungry. Yeah, our car is about how much? $2,500.
Yeah.
It's about half of that $4,000 over there. I already searched that car. And I don't have a wrench. I don't have a wrench, a proper wrench to get to the...
Where are you?
Just face the house, face your bedroll, and run towards the bedroll.
Okay.
Now. There you are, see you.
I'm running. I'm shopping. I'm running.
Yeah, I don't know. I had a good the garage dealer. He was really really good to me, because that car was actually worth a lot more than that. Mainly because I got it as a 2005 model, right?
Yeah, 2005 model.
Yeah, and my previous car was only a 2001 model, and I paid over $3,800 for that car. So
okay,
yeah, it's this side. So, I definitely got a good deal from the garage dealer.
See, people, this is what happens if you get cocky and dig a hole under the house.
Slap. Don't tell him my failures.
Oh, man. Oh, and here is the old boy. What a mistake.
Yeah, break a leg.
Here is the bike. Oh, go away. Break the leg. Hope you break a leg.
Break a leg, woman. It's remember to put on the frames. That they can't climb up the ladder.
Why would I want to do that?
I'll let the zombies eat you, I promise you.
No, you won't.
Nah, I'll protect you. Well, I'll use you as a shield.
I'll use you as bait. How's that? That'll work, don't you think?
Oh, where I live. Well, if they're in Dublin or anywhere, I'm screwed, because I live in a very small town. If you look up County Longford.
The itchy bitchy town called Ballymahon.
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 Yeah. I live in, now there is warehouses in this area. But
I need food.
I've applied. No real luck there, but If your friends can hook me up, I'll definitely appreciate it, man. Even if I have to pack shells, I don't care. You know? Pack shells. I used to have a forklift license, but that expired. So the forklift and the reach license, I had that, but it expired. So. And those licenses cost a lot of money. Hang on, I'm gonna scrap this.
And remember to drink water too. Right.
Put it in the clay in there. Yeah. So, what line of work are you gonna go in for, original? Or when you're done with school, are you gonna go to college? What are you going to study, or are you going to be self-employed? Did you put your iron away?
Yeah, it's already in there.
I can't see how much we've got.
100.
What? That looks like 200.
207, it seems.
There's the bike frame. Yeah, scissor lift is most likely the reach.
Yeah.
Yeah, they expired like in 2015, man. Shit. Yeah, I got the licenses when I was like in 2012 and been looking for work since then for in warehouses and no luck. No luck whatsoever. Yeah, obviously we don't have enough.
Where do we put the gas again? Where do you want the gas?
Put the gas in the first chest and then I'll go pick it up. I'll fill
First,
up the
first.
mini bike.
Oh yeah, there it is. Bye
Get out of the chest, woman.
I can you just.
Hurry the hell up.
Oh, go away, you.
I know I'm evil. There you go. Good
He's
girl.
mean.
Good girl.
He's mean to me.
You're a good girl. Good girl. Right, what time is it? 4 o'clock.
Are we going out again?
No, I'm just gonna stand here on the roof and contemplate suicide.
Am I that bad?
You
Yay.
terrible woman.
Could I shoot the
No.
wall? Would that give you a fright?
No, not really.
Okay.
Oh no, I know I don't have the crane license. Damn, I've never been on a crane before. Unfortunately, the area I live in is kind of terrible for because I would like to get a truck license. Crane license. Damn, dude.
Brain license, cool.
How's he gonna sort that out? It's like, I don't know. What does sort that out entail? Would I have to pay a ton of money? Would there be a job at the end of the store at the end of the license? Huh? What you saying, woman?
I'm
Speak
talking to
up.
myself. I need some expert opinion here.
Speak up. Shit, my headphones went dead. My headphones just went dead.
What? It's still on.
There's the sound back again.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, cheap headphones. Sorry. I'll buy new ones later. Not now.
When my ship comes in.
When my ship comes in. Or I should set up a donation thing on my channel, like everyone else does. Wow. Damn. Where's the warehouse? Where's the warehouse? Damn, that must be a big ass favor, man. That is definitely, you must have saved one of his kids' lives or his life or something like
Oh, he's a
that.
good hacker. Obviously, he could do
Yeah, that's
that.
true. I'm just gonna get a drink, hang on. Oh, it's hot. Now I'm contemplating, should I give the wife a drink? Probably have to, I won't be sleeping on no couch. Because I'm the man of the house. You only got my balls in your handbag. There you go. I knew it was something big. To be able to ask awesome. A favor like that and that is awesome, by the way. Yeah. Damn.
I have great respect for anybody that was in the army.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, definitely. My dad was in the army, and I mean, the kind of shit they have to go through. I've got great respect for all of them.
Yeah, all these army guys,
how
man.
How long they've been in the army, or where they've been.
Yeah, the army dudes, they get the worst treatment when they're done with the service, man. But that's definitely a big favor, yes. And I'm sure you're probably incredibly proud too, man.
Oh, man. Awesome.
Yeah, I was never in the forces.
Let's just put it this way. When I would have liked to join the army had gone to hell.
Now you can join the army now too.
They won't let me here.
Oh yeah, they won't let you. Yeah. And I'm too fat to join.
No, you see, the only...
What they could do with me is they could just roll me over the landmines. You know? I'll be the landmine destroyer.
Oh no, heavens. I would have liked to join the army. I mean, my dad was in there and everything, so... But, like I said, at that stage, the country and the army had gone to hell. That was not me.
That wasn't me.
It was you.
I pressed the button by accident.
I did the same. Now, you know what I feel like? You gave me shit.
I only got 3 bullets left.
You only got 3 bullets left. Shame on you. I got 12.
Give me half of yours.
There's paper in the other down there. Go and make some bullets.
All right.
Found paper earlier.
Oh, cool.
Might be in there, yeah.
Oh, damn. You're discharged with the
breaking leg.
Yeah, you get discharged.
Yeah, that's probably from active service, yeah. I mean, the person that was running around like that would absolutely hate being stuck behind a desk. Because that's the only thing they can do is put you behind a desk then, and that's the worst thing you can do.
Yeah.
There
we go. Yeah, the army can teach you a lot of things, man. I know my father-in-law, he got all his truck driving licenses and everything just going through the army.
And the medals that he got as well, the ones...
3 tours, damn.
3 tours, wow. Wow, that's a lot.
You must have seen some nasty stuff.
Bad juju.
Nasty, nasty ass stuff, man.
Well, like I said, I've got great respect for anybody who's been in the army because the shit they go through. Not just training and anything they go through. I mean, they're willing to give their lives to defend their country, and their country won't even stand up for them or even give them proper health benefits or anything. I mean, that just... That just ticks me off big time. Fifteen trades! Damn! That's a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You are really a jack of all trades then, hey?
Yep. Oh, definitely, yep.
Let's see.
That's one benefit of being in the army is you learn.
A lot of things.
Yeah, you can learn a ton of things. Thing is, I don't think they'll let me into the army. I'm too hairy. They'll just call me the monkey man.
Now the first thing they'll tell me is I'm the wrong nationality.
And I'm too short. The gun will be bigger than me.
No. That's me. I won't even be able to pick up the damn gun. Never mind, shoot it. I'll throw the guy off it.
Wee.
No, you don't.
Why aren't you cooking food, woman?
That's your job. Not mine.
That's the way to go. Oh, yes. Definitely.
Yeah.
Put your head down and just keep on going.
Push through, because sitting and thinking about everything doesn't get you anywhere but trouble. I need to eat as well. I'll eat later before we go out. That
person will last a bit
longer. Okay, so where are we now going tomorrow?
Tomorrow. I kind of
need to find the ranch.
Yeah, we need to search the houses more.
Under the zincs.
The houses and the buildings.
Yeah, we're gonna have to if we want to find the ranch. It's not even time yet. Damn zombies. Wait a minute.
So what time is it by you, Darky?
Day 34. Would that be a whole day?
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'm going
in. I heard about those IEDs, man. Those things, yeah. And I could just imagine exactly your thoughts there.
No, man. Like I said, I've got the greatest possible respect for people in the horses. I mean, come on. They literally risking their lives just opening their eyes every morning.
Yep.
And sometimes you can't even guarantee that that's going to happen. I really did wish I could get into the army, even if it was just for a test job. Yeah, that was just not meant to be.
I've got a candle. I don't want a candle on me.
You picked up the one next to here, didn't you? So this is war day, is it?
I have no idea.
Then he's like half past one by him. Half past one.
Los Angeles
us time. Basically half past 9 LA. At night.
So that's 1.
PM. That's literally eight hour difference.
8 hour difference. Yep.
Los Angeles time. So what, is he in Los Angeles?
LA. Yeah.
Oh, awesome, man. I heard that's a great place. Lovely weather.
Oh, sorry. Just a bit tired, yeah.
Lack of sleep.
Yeah, I'm running up and down all day. Yep, up past 1 in the afternoon. Damn it, man. Right.
Hi!
Hey, Zip! How you doing, buddy? I'm like a zombie
Hi.
Time. Yeah,
Hi.
It's my wife.
Zombies.
My wife was sticking her hands in when it doesn't belong. I'm supposed to have a night bot for this, but I'll just say hi on the computer. Hi.
I'm camera shy. The weather is lovely. I heard that.
I like this weather too. I love my Irish weather, okay?
Yeah, South Africa was a bit too hot.
The clouds, I love the clouds. I do not like sunshine.
I miss the sunshine. No, the heat.
No, the heat is
the
horrible.
Heat, I can't handle the heat, but I love the sunshine.
No.
That's just the only thing. It's 200 hours. It's whore time.
Yeah. Bugger the horde.
I'm scared of the horde.
They won't do anything to us, man.
I'm the fraidy cat, yeah. You should have seen the first night he played this, the first horde night. I nearly went mental. Just sitting here listening to those zombies and those human dogs.
It's 10:30. There's not even one sound. Oh, you're Irish too. Sweet, man.
Nice. We're in Ireland.
Where are you living in Ireland right now? Well, you don't have to tell me exactly where.
County is okay.
County or town. It's booty time.
Get away from my butt.
Yes. Oh, sweet, man.
Midlands.
It's Midlands.
That's shipping.
Get away, you're gonna die.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that. Now you see.
You better heal yourself quick. Midlands, where's the Midlands? Is that like,
that's like the middle.
Yeah, like, well, then you're basically living very close to where we are.
We're in County Longford. Now, what was I trying to do here originally? Did I get my flashlight? Yes, I did. Now, I wonder if I could...
Here come the dogs. Westmeath. So that's probably around
Athlone. That's my Mullingar area, wouldn't that be? I'm bad with geography.
I think, yeah. Yeah, definitely, you're definitely close to us, man. Athlone, Mullingar. There in that direction, around about there, yep. Definitely close. Give me some Coke, please.
There you go.
Well, in any case, cheers and welcome to the channel.
87 Fahrenheit. Okay, I don't know Fahrenheit. What's that in Celsius? Would you know? Because
it's probably 40 degrees Celsius.
I suck at even stuff
like... Oh, 23 degrees. I'm not sure.
No, I'm not. I don't know. Because I know Celsius.
40 is damn hot.
I know Celsius. That's about it.
40 is like desert. Ah, I was close enough. 31 Celsius.
31. That's a nice, that's a lovely hot day then.
That's freaking hot.
That's toasty.
That's extremely hot.
That's me staying inside toasty.
That's me walking around butt naked all day. There you go.
I go outside because I'll be a tomato before 10 minutes. Is over.
Yeah. Sorry, excuse me. I'll be back right now with my lovely, beautiful face. Not really. Oh, come on, hurry up. Hang on, my wife is talking there in the background, and she doesn't realize she doesn't have a mic on.
Blah, blah, blah.
So, just say that again, honey.
I would actually have the doors closed to keep the cold in.
There you go.
Blah, blah, blah.
Sorry, I'm just having a smoky along the side. No, I'm not gonna quit.
I know.
I love my smokes.
Have you turned the lights on usually on these like guns?
Push your D-pad to the left.
Oh yay! Like
so Zip, can I ask you where you live, which town precisely?
Is there any bullets for this gun anywhere?
Oh sweet man. What do you smoke, cigarettes or tobacco? Because I do tobacco, it's cheaper.
Bloody smelly messy, that's what it is.
Yeah, it's smelly, but you know what? It's lovely. And the day I die, I'm gonna go out with the smoke.
Says you. Like I said, do we have bullets for this gun? Where would they be? Is it those ones?
9mm, yeah, that's it.
Nah,
I don't do the weed thing either. I definitely don't do the weed thing. I've tried it once or twice in my lifetime, and it did absolutely nothing for me. I didn't get the giggles. I didn't get the munchies. I just didn't feel anything. So I was like, whatever.
Must have been a bad batch.
Yeah, it must have been a bad batch.
No.
Both times.
Yeah, with me too, because
these zombies are boring, man. It's 1 a.m. and there's nothing. Oh well.
Is it really a war day? Because I'm telling you, the other day sounded really like...
No. Yeah, it is war day.
Last night sounded worse. Is it day 34 or 35?
35. It is war day. Hang on, let me go upstairs. Yeah.
35, then it'll only be tonight because it's only after 12 now.
Ah.
See? It was a fake one. Yes. He had a fake one, and I had a fake one, and we didn't know each other at that time. Like, I don't know.
No, the last time I had weed was with my buddies at the college where I was studying cookery. That was the last time I had some weed, and it didn't make me feel good at all. It wasn't fun. There was like one of these, they had like this block of stuff, and then they like break it up and stuff like that, and they mix it with the tobacco.
No, you see that?
Yep, that's...
Yeah,
you got an air conditioner. You know what I had? We had a fan, and all that thing does is blow the hot air around all day.
Well, having your aircon on 24/7, I hope you don't pay too much for your electricity on that, because that would suck.
Oh, you can make your own aircon too. You just look up on YouTube, man. There's tons of people that make their own aircons.
Yeah, but even so,
I would like to make my own aircon. Huh?
They run off electricity.
Yeah, they run off electricity.
Yeah, well, don't they eat a lot of electricity? That's my point.
I'm not sure.
They eat a lot of electricity, I think. That's stupid for those things. Not an electrician, sorry.
Oh, you got 15 bullets in there. That's nice.
Yeah.
Oh, it hardly costs. Damn, you got an energy efficient air conditioner there, man.
That's the best way.
I know. In South Africa, if you own an aircon, you're extremely rich.
Yeah, because you're going to pay through the nose to run that
and,
thing.
And those things cost a lot of money. Get out of my way, woman.
Go away, you're lagging here around me. Go away.
Oh, bugger. Now,
tonight is only a war day. Day 35 would be tonight.
Yeah.
Because it's only 35 now.
Remind
me to eat there before we go. For you. Ah. Ooh, that makes sense. Not really.
What's this? Wee. No, look at me at the hole.
Feeling like a little beaver. Up and down. Pop the weasel.
Yeah, pop the weasel. Come on. Pop the weasel. Don't really pop the frickin' weasel.
Pop the weasel. Gotcha. I don't like the heat.
Yeah, trust me.
No heat. And over here, the heat is bad because it's so humid. Ah, shit. You're on the ground. Want me to take the box off? Oh yeah, you can take the box. Okay. Okay.
That was so.
Ooh, you're gonna have to. Yeah, first aid. Speaking of first aid, I probably have to go get some more, eh?
And you didn't put enough damn blocks down, woman. You're supposed to put down two.
Well, you said one.
I said two.
One.
Two.
Put the second one down yourself then, if it's so important.
I'm fixing the roofs, yeah, go away. Now, we will never moan about the cold, man. The aircon can stay on all night long.
As long as I have sunshine, I'm good. That's actually the only thing I really, really miss. And the rest of it, I love this weather. It's just the heat is worse than it is.
Yeah, it's very humid, yeah.
It really feels like
because of the clouds.
Walking through the...
Yeah.
Want me to shoot him again?
The spikes really felt nice up my ass, man. Stop using all my bandages. I don't know, that night bot of mine isn't working. Hang on. Since the time is now waiting, hang on. What's that night bot? Hang on. No. What the fuck happened now? YouTube. You eating everything up again, woman?
Yeah, I'm starving. There's three left.
I'll kick your ass.
Yeah, you see, I don't have my skills up to you. Wait a minute.
I know there's a command you have to type in. Oh, fuck off.
Dynamite! Now that's an idea. Where the hell is the damn dynamite? I need dynamite. Let's see. Come on, Andrew. Where the hell? There you go. Dynamite. Ooh, stick of dynamite. Gunpowder. Well done. I've got everything for this. Where's my gunpowder go? Oh shoot. No, wait. Are you holding my gun? No, I can't even do my gun.
And... okay.
I can't hold my gunpowder again, you see?
Okay, let's see here. /mod my bots.
Where did my gunpowder go?
No, it's I'm supposed to have a bot, man. I got a bot that's supposed to greet everybody. It's called a nightbot, and this thing isn't doing its job. So I'm hoping now the nightbot.
Trying to make Twitch twitch.
I'm hoping the nightbot will actually do something now. Because it's supposed to say hello and everything, and it's not doing it. Still hasn't done deadly squat for me. Because Nightbot's supposed to be the moderator of the room right now, but it's not doing it. I'm probably set it up properly. I didn't get much time today to set it up. Okay, I'm gonna go hunting for animals and stuff. So
you go get the food.
I'll be go riding over bears right now.
Roadkill! We have a roadkill suit tonight, are we, honey?
Let me just put this headset softer. What's that?
Are we having roadkill stew tonight?
Yeah, we're having roadkill stew tonight.
Aw, oh, sweet. Make sure you drive it over twice, eh? Tenderizes it.
Ah, no. Tenderizes it. I'll drive over it twice, okay? Make it nice and tender for you.
Yeah, it cooks up nice and easy!
I'm hunting for some rabbits.
Rabbits. I am terrible with this, hey? Every time I go down the damn ladder, I impale myself.
Nightbot's a bit gay.
Now, what am I going to be looking for today?
Yeah, Nightbot, this Nightbot hasn't done anything. It's supposed to say something, but it's not doing diddly squat. I'll tell you if I hear a zombie. I'm the only one with a headset, so she can't hear the zombies. I did hear a zombie, but I don't know if it's by you or by me. Just crouch down. Nitrate, back up. A little three-wheeler. Yeah, they'll work a hell of a lot better than this mini bike, man.
Bicycle.
Come on. I'll be there going down the road with my little three-wheeler. Tring, 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 tring. Here, zombie. Come get your food here, zombie. Was that a deer? No.
I just ran in a circle. Awesome. I'm what you call bad directions, but
what's happened to all the freaking deer, man? We've eaten all the deer up. Yes, deer! Got it. See, now I don't need a dumbass crossbow anymore. Look at that. I was riding them over, man. Zombie!
Corn seed! I just found corn seed. I can grow corn. Maybe. Although anything I try and grow usually dies. So, not good. That's you.
Yeah, I hit a zombie on purpose.
Okay. That's good.
Shit, how much petrol have I got?
Well, I left everything in there.
Okay, let me just fill her up. There we go. Yeah, she guzzles a lot of petrol, man, but hey, she's my only source of food right now. Because I suck at hunting, so... Yeah. I like to live dangerously. Well, there's always petrol, yeah, man. Along the roads. You just do this. Shit, I hear a zombie. Oh, fuck.
That's you.
He's very pissed off, that one.
Don't drive over it.
Roadkill zombie.
I'm just running around searching cars. Yeah. Run far as fast. What did I find?
Is he still after me, this dumbass?
Some on a blade.
No, don't say that, man. I don't want to blow up.
No. Blowing up is bad. You usually don't survive that. Not cool.
Dear, here comes some food for tonight, baby.
Oh, goody. I'm so glad I'm not eating food, Hunter. I'll just go along right here.
Oh, yeah. Call me the deer hunter, baby.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that.
Right. Get rid of all this fat.
I've been here before.
There we go.
Oh wait, that's home.
Ah, yes.
I know.
But you still can, you can still get scared like hell. Well, this game isn't that scary. I must admit, it's not that scary.
No. Put it this way.
Ooh.
Nothing in the game looks that scary. It's just they sound incredibly scary.
You're having steak tonight, baby. What time is it? Only 8 in the morning.
I see a deer, but you're far away, so that ain't happening.
Serious?
I would not go near that.
I've never watched I don't know much about Slender Man. I know it's a story that was made up.
Yeah, I know the urban legend about it, but that's about it.
There's a deer, go kill it.
No. Unless I can hit it with this. Maybe I can shoot it. Did I get it? Oh wait, there we go. Bye bye. Oh, wait a minute, that's not
an alchemy distance, is it? Holy shit, I'm way far out. Alright. Just head back this way.
I'm basically just trying to find the race. So I'm just gonna run out of here. Crazy person. Oh, and if I happen to see anything good along the way, yay.
I don't want to see which direction am I going.
When you see a big bunch of cotton like that, doesn't that mean coal or nitrate or something is nearby?
Oh, man. You see what he does when he plays Slender Man? He's just right in front of that thing, man.
Of course you gotta jump through the bloody roof when something jumps.
Oh, hell yes.
Oh, man. I like watching horror movies. So, that's nice, especially in the dark, like really dark. Problem is, then when I have to like go to sleep, then my imagination decides to replay every scary second in full gory detail, and makes me hear things. zombie!
Hit it with a scissor.
Yay!
Nice.
Oh, and look, I got food. Cans of it.
Nice. You killed your second zombie.
Yeah, all by myself. Ain't I a big girl? Oh, wait. I don't want to pick cotton. I want to see if zombies can see me.
Mommy?
Yes.
It's a mommy.
I see.
Tree!
There's lots of trees. Oh,
I heard another zombie to my right. But I don't know if it's your right.
It says undetected by me.
Ah, so you wouldn't like the movie It.
Oh, and you know what? They're actually remaking that movie. And I saw a picture of the guy
that was good, man.
The guy in the makeup that's playing in the new one. I'm telling you, there is nobody that can beat Tim Curry as a scary ass clown.
Ah, yes.
And that clown scares the shit out of me. And I don't have a problem with clowns much.
Ah, no, I don't have a problem with clowns. I'm alright with them.
Annoying, really. But yeah, me, I'm scared of spiders. Spiders is creepy as hell, and those 8 little legs just no.
Yeah, that's when I hit the tree. Remember when I hit the tree?
George,
the jungle. Watch out for that tree.
Watch out for that tree. Bam! Yeah, I watched a lot of movies. Ooh, what did I find? I find paper and gunpowder. Ingredients needed to make dynamite. I can throw you with.
You ain't making no dynamite.
I'm gonna make dynamite. Not now though, I'll wait until I get home and then I'll make that.
Oh really?
Supply drop.
Yeah, I'll go for the supply drop.
Well, I have to head home anyway. It looks like it's in the direction of home. So
it's only 12 p.m. so 12:45.
Yeah,
actually.
But I'm a good way off. I'm not that far off, I'm probably quite close. Oh, you
have a zombie.
Oh,
roadkill
zombie, okay.
Get out of my way, dumbass.
And I am wet. And I'm not wet.
Hi.
Hi.
That zombie, well, they just not. I just didn't want to go down.
Don't they always? You have to hit them with a shusher. That's the only time they go away. That or the broomstick. You got the supply drop. Oh, nice. You see the little flare. According to me, what I see on my screen, that thing hasn't landed yet. You get your layer on the ground.
Yep.
And it is gone. Well, I have to hit. Home. Yay. That was the first time it ever landed that close to home.
Yeah, normally it's miles and miles away.
Way out in the middle of blooming nowhere. What is that?
Alright, we're just gonna get out now.
There you are.
Whoa, lag.
Did we make an entrance into this house that does not involve spikes?
Nope.
I am gonna take down some of those spikes around that ladder. Because I sure as hell keep injuring myself whenever I go near it. And I bleed out again. Ah! They ran into it. See what I mean? Come on. I'm an accident waiting to happen here. Most of this blood's mine.
I know, I haven't seen the new Purge re-election, man. I've seen the other Purge already. It's great. I really do enjoy the movies.
You know what? I already know how depraved humanity can be. I don't need to see that in the movie.
Yeah, my wife absolutely hates those kind of movies. But I just love watching it, man. It's good fun.
It is a good suspense and thriller, I have to say. It's brilliant for that. But like I said, I already know how deprived humans can be. I don't need to see. We haven't seen. Well, start naming them up and I'll tell you if I've seen them.
Well, I haven't seen Central Intelligence yet.
Oh yeah, I want to see that. And I really, really, really want to see the new Ghostbusters.
We got Showbox, man.
I'm dying to see the new Ghostbusters. Oh, man.
I want to watch that Secret Life of Pets.
I started watching it, but I don't know. I probably have to keep on. I think I watched like the first 20 minutes of it. And I was a bit tired.
There we go. Grubs up.
Well, I've got you. What new films have you seen? Because I'm a big movie junkie. And book junkie, I have to actually.
We do like going to the cinema now and again. Woman, you gotta be careful.
Me and coordination have never been good. My coordination was like, when that was bailed out, I just didn't show up. So, yeah.
That is an SMG part. Sorry, the stuff on the screen is just extremely small.
I was literally going to tell you guys to download Showbox. We got that now for what, about 2 years?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm watching like anything,
I love Showbox,
and everything,
man,
on it that I can.
We got an app on the phones also, because we download we watch it through the phones.
Yeah.
It's called Double Twist.
Yeah.
And we stream it to the Xbox.
PlayStation, even.
Yeah, or the PlayStation, and we watch it through the television like that.
I know, that's why we know about it. I'm waiting for Ghostbusters. I am literally, I'm going to check now if it's. I haven't updated it for today, so I'm hoping that. Oh, Doctor Strange. Now that's another movie I'm dying to see. But it's not released yet, so.
No, it's not ready yet.
I absolutely. Benedict Cumberbatch plays in that Sherlock, and that is like. That's like one of my favorite shows. And I would like to see another one of them. Now.
Let's see a thing.
Oh, you put the fire on.
Yes, because there's meat in there.
Oh, you're cooking!
Yeah.
Sweet! I hope we can save some of that meat because I've got eggs in here. I've mixed some bacon and eggs.
Okay, hang on 2 seconds.
Ah, come on. I need to get rid of some of this stuff. Okay, do I have to put everything in the right chest or can I just dump it?
No.
Oh,
you have to be organized, woman.
No.
You put all the good stuff with the
good stuff. Okay.
Yeah. And
well,
that stuff,
good stuff
you put over there and that stuff you put over there.
What blade is this that I have yet? It's not on there.
Nah, yeah.
Hasn't updated to that yet. Ooh, 11 updates. Oh, and Suicide Squad. I really, really want to see Suicide Squad. Can't wait for that to come out. What? Oh, there's a few updating now. I don't know. Where's the piece? Robinson Crusoe is on, yeah? That's the newest update. Trade it. That's like a western. Sorry, I'll get out of here so you can do your stuff because I'm looking.
Nah, I'll put the meat back there now. You can go and get it over there. Look at that. I'm tired now.
Clinton Cash. Oh boy. Robinson Crusoe and 24. Oh, did they have a movie out of 24?
That was some loud ass thunder, man.
Robinson Crusoe. That's one that I might watch. Robinson Crusoe, is it good? What have you seen? Suicide Squad. You can't. No, please don't tell me you've seen Suicide Squad. I would scream.
He's probably seen it already.
It's not released yet. Okay, now let me see.
Let's just go there.
The Bear!
Go.
Oh, is it good? I bet it's good. Oh man.
Oh, okay, what time is it? Oh, it's getting late. Right. Okay. I'm going to end the stream now. Sorry, I have to go dark. That lightning.
So sorry to go. We will definitely play again tomorrow night.
Yeah, and please come back because it's actually great talking to you, man.
Oh, man, it's brilliant.
It was really lovely talking to you. And yeah, welcome third viewer. Sorry, I have to get going now. It's getting late. I've been streaming for how many hours? 3 hours now. So love you all. You be great, man. Thank you very much, eh? Don't kiss them.